He reckons he can
patronize
do.
Patronize me.
He reckons he can do a an amazing entertainment.
Patronize such a good angle of you.
I know. That's
yeah.
rude.
We're doing
a vlogging for the first time.
Oh my gosh. We just did a full 360 ollie
rock, did he? Me?
Nah, look at Cosby with a full 360. Wait, spin it. Wait, spin it, spin it.
Oh my god. Wait, where's your mask?
Test it out, shall we?
So we've had a series of unfortunate events happen as usual. It seems to be some sort of tradition at the airport. First one. I'm going to leave that out.
There's the...
No, first event was I put over 100 meals in my carry-on. So I had to go back up and check in again and check in another bag. Yeah, it was expensive stuff.
Some of your win.
I can't remember trying to say
that. Oh. Wait, do you know
second one, where we came, we got rejected from Emirates Lounge. We thought we had Emirates Lounge
access.
Oh
yeah, I thought I had a full stopover. This one hyped me up for a stopover in Dubai with showers and premium.
Go.
This fella's allergic to nuts, so basically...
Don't tell everyone that. That's my kryptonite, mate. Do you think Superman wants you to advertise that? My enemies will poison me.
Yeah, so basically there's cashews everywhere. I look like I've been hit by a bus.
No, you actually don't let them know my kryptonite.
You don't want them to?
Boy, I win.
You're
cause.
So we're on the flight to Paris and we just spilled red wine on his brand new shoes.
It's
however,
true.
Corey's to the rescue. Got it all out except a little bit.
I was pretty upset, to be honest.
To go.
Do you look in there? What do you look on the screen?
You look in the lens, but you're supposed to look in here because people get annoyed if you look
in
there.
Can I hold your camera and see how much lighter it is? See, oh, I should have bought this.
Inside the lens.
That's so much easier, but the quality isn't as good.
This is the focus.
What are we doing when we're landing? What are we doing when we're landing?
Gym.
Yeah, gym. Gym. Well, I had like two glasses of red.
It's all right. That'll be right.
Alright, well, we're going to
have like three bread rolls.
And then I reckon we go for dinner and go out. Bonjour, we are in Paris. We didn't really vlog anything much yesterday because when we got home, we were really jet lagged, so we like checked into our hotel and then fell asleep, which was a rookie error because we woke up at 3 a.m. It's now 5:45 a.m. We're starving and we're just like waiting. Actually, the sun's come up. It's really weird. The sun sets here at like 10:30, but rises at like 5:30. So that's not much nighttime. Anyways, I'm just editing some videos for work and Will's just on the phone to the bank. And then, yeah, breakfast starts in 1 hour. I just like went downstairs and I asked them like, can I please like have something to eat? I'm so hungry. And they gave me a croissant and oh my God, it was the best croissant I've had so far, but I was expecting that in Paris. Like the croissants here are next level. Like
a French song is not really good.
Not in it. So we've had quite an eventful morning. I basically broke my SD card, so we've been going around trying to see if we can get it fixed. Then we sat at a cafe and didn't get served for about an hour. What the hell?
Boys want to get pants.
Oh, this is a place that I found. Yeah. I feel like another croissant
around this street for like.
This place looks cool.
Cheers.
How is it?
Oh, scrumptious.
Ew.
I nearly got the pasta.
What's up? We're at the Louvre.
The Louvre.
We're just louving around. Louis.
You're dancing for me.
Ballet dance for me. Sorry. It was just pissing down rain before, sorry. And now it's oh god. It was just pissing down rain before, but now it's like actually like fully sunny. So, but yeah, this place is beautiful.
People looking at me.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, back in the, like if you think about it, in the ancient times, babe.
Yeah.
They literally, so they had all this land, and they literally built all of this. And they all the way down, it's crazy. Matt Damon or those. One of them's in Paris.
Spaghetti Napolitani?
Yeah, that's it, bro. Thank
Bravo,
you.
Bravo, intelligent man. Bon appétit.
Merci, thank you.
Guess who's joined us?
Daddy D.
Daddy D. And look where we are, just casually.
Does that work?
Yeah.
This is actually founded in 1750 by the French.
Is that actually?
To this day. No, I don't know.
You can pretend I'm a Frenchman.
Yes.
Look at the brain.
Yeah, but hope this tastes good. Oh, should I got on your hand?
So you ready, Grant? I'll inaugurate you into this toilet.
And then a close-up. We're a bit busy.
My little close-up.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
wow.
I got that dad bod now.
Yeah, you want me to take my shirt off?
I got the married lot.
I do.
Ian, take your shirt off.
Take it off.
Bonjour. We're at Le Eiffel Tower. Having le red wine. How do I say cheers in French? Cheers.
Ashton, am I meant to be flexing when you do this around me?
100%, man.
Yeah. Featuring boob. Bonjour, boob.
Wound them in.
Get ready, guys.
Okay, get ready.
Hopefully, I don't ruin this one.
Woo! Good morning. Today's like. It's Monday, the 10th of June. So, today is like our last proper day in Paris because tomorrow's the wedding, so we don't have time to explore anymore. So today we're going to explore like the Palace of Versailles or something. We're about to go to the gym now. I'm just in some gym gear. Will's waiting downstairs for me to eat some breakfast, so I'm going to sign off here, but enjoy whatever you see from my vlog today. Ian, tell us what we did today.
We did a hotel workout. So you guys did some booty and core. You did a lot of band work for the outside of the butt.
And the medicine ball.
Jump lunges, you did some, yeah, Swiss ball stuff. About an hour, but check out how big this gym is.
And all those muscles.
Oh, right.
Yeah, this gym is actually tiny, like,
it's
like a little box.
Well with it. Plus made up in here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Look at that sweat.
That's true, it's sweat.
Oh,
fuck. Might have to.
I sweated.
That's
it's real.
What up? Some, I don't know.
He looks so cute.
What is this? When the sun meets the sky?
When the sun meets the sky, like when it meets the pie.
You're in love, bud.
That doesn't look real.
Hello.
Blah, blah. Well, let's go find a nice little spot. What do you think? What do you reckon?
You need to pick a spot together.
You place it, I like that.
Are you going to ride on it?
No.
Oh, I can go that way.
Now he cares.
Yeah, take a picture of it. No.
I feel honored. I'm humbled.
Good. Bonjour. Going very French in my beret today. We have the most amazing view. This is our view from our little lunch spot just here. And yeah, today's the day of the wedding, so we've just come to get some cool photos, have some lunch, and then we're gonna head to the chateau something for the wedding. Oh, of course you get yours out when I do. Yeah. We're at the wedding. It's about to start. We've got our chants, light of it, and our matching dresses and earrings unintentionally. And yeah, this is what
the only difference is the hair.
Someone say creme brulee, let's just skip to that.
Who has my phone, did you say? Bonjour.
Yeah, now it is.
I said bonjour.
Bonjour.
It's a nice place though, nice place.
How'd you do that?
Oh, it's a remix of the remix.
How do you do that?
Despacito. Good morning. We are in Barcelona. This is our Airbnb. And Ian and I went downstairs and got some acai bowls and avocado toast. That's it there.
Love that.
And then this is the view from our Airbnb. Very Spanish. Oh wait, we all got the same dish.
Not bad at all. Not too shabby, son.
I just don't believe it. Hey guys. Welcome back to Ashton's channel. Today, we are in Barcelona. Snap fitness, doing booty and legs. Work that booty. The boys.
Oh,
Ian, explain what we're doing today.
Yeah, this is
fried eggs.
This is a Spanish fried egg masterpiece.
Oh my god.
It's so good.
That's just turned me off eggs even more than I was already turned off. Coming straight at us.
You've made you right here and watch the Matrix. Right, right, I'm getting in there.
Oh, quick. Oh no. Look at them all, they're huge.
All we do is eat, drink.
Good morning. Today is our last day in Barcelona. The apartment's a little bit of a mess right now. Like, we've got our washing hanging there and stuff because we're about to leave for Ibiza. Kari and I just have to get some photos this morning, and we've just got to pack and stuff, and then yeah, heading to Ibiza. Good morning. Today is our first proper day in Ibiza. Yesterday was like a lot of travel and settling in. I'm a little bit sick at the moment, so my voice is a little bit croaky. But we've just woken up, had breakfast. I did a little beach workout with Ian, and now we're gonna go to some day clubs, I think. And yeah, bounce around the island and check it out. Look at the view, by the way, of where we're staying. So I have a really funny story to tell you about yesterday. So basically, Will and I got to the airport, we checked in, we were about to walk through security, and I went to get my film camera out of my bag and it wasn't in there, and I remembered that I had hid it in our other apartment in Barcelona. So we had 1 hour to go back to our apartment in Barcelona, find the camera. We had to like bounce between this like check-in point and the actual apartment like 3 times, the service desk. Oh my god. Anyway, so then our taxi there ripped us off. They added an extra 20 euro onto our fare, and we couldn't do anything about it. And then we got into another taxi, and he like felt really bad for us and said a lot of taxi drivers do that. So anyway, that was great. And then we finally got my camera after going back and forth 3 times, and yeah, we made it to the airport with 3 minutes to spare of our boarding time. So that was fun. On top of that, Will's lost his phone and he lost his wallet, but then the airport found it. I damaged my SD card, had to spend about $1,000 to pretty much repair all the footage. And yeah, I guess all the Ubers yesterday, I probably spent about $200. So yeah, it's been a pretty expensive trip so far. We're only in week 2. But I'm just so hoping to not get sick and be able to just enjoy, now that I'm on like a beach paradise, like tropical location, I just want to like drink by the beach and like have a really nice time. So yeah, wish me luck. Ian, we're at Bora Bora.
My new friend! Yeah, Eric and
this
Willie.
Is Eric, our new friend. You just lost his hat. That's so rude.
See, I would never let that drop.
So we all lost each other. We found Will with some randoms and he's back there.
Thanks to Corey though. Will didn't
go as usual. And we've just arrived at Blue Marlin at a beach club. We're gonna have some drinks, some food.
Not to mention Ian falling asleep.
Ian's fallen asleep. So yeah. Oh my god, puppy! So pure! Hello! Oh, okay. Okay. Looks cute.
It looks cute.
Cheers to a margarita, even though they hate us. We just got our food and it looks amazing. I mean, that looks a bit gross, but I'm sure it'll taste good. They got a basil pesto. Actually, it's a rocket pesto and a green risotto. Look who decided to join us.
He's gonna go into my bag.
That? Oh, I'm actually scared of it.
Bonjour, Will and I are back in France. We're actually just picked up our car and we are traveling through south of France to Italy. We have just randomly stopped at a little place near Montpellier and this is what we found, a little hidden gem. So Will and I finally got to our place in Nice. It literally took us like 5 hours because you'll never believe it. Will left his wallet at a petrol station when we stopped for like food and stuff, and we went back and the wallet was found, but all his cash was in there, which sucks. So second time he's lost his wallet, second time he's got it back but without the cash this time, so that was really shitty. And then yeah, like, just I don't know. Anyway, we're finally here and check out our view. Cheers. This is Will's doggy bag. Spaghetti bolognese and elf oil.
Yes, that's squishy. I'm gonna put it in my satchel.
That's how they do it in South France.
That's not a bad size, eh?
Not at all.
Just the small. Isn't that the small one?
Thank you. Yeah, this is the small one.
Oh my god, that's my hand.
Just how far is your mouth?
Perfect size for Ali.
Cheers! Woo! Cheers!
Woo!
Yeah!
We're at
Unlocked.
I gotta one dance, gotta head to see my hand. One more time, I go. One more time, I go.